Hello, everyone. Welcome back to LSPDFR once again. Today, we are going to do a military patrol here in Fort Zancudo. We're pretty much going to be doing the security for Fort Zancudo. We'll take some calls nearby here if those, those sort of things actually have a problem coming on the base, as well as take care of problems that are on the base itself. There's not a whole lot that happens, but I really have no idea what to expect. This is about as military police as I can get without being over the top. There's no tan for this EUP guy, but this one looks pretty awesome. We've got the M4. We've got the Dodge Ram here. I changed out the Crusader, you know, the little the Jeep that drives around the fort, to a Impala. The Impala, Chevy Impala, is a very classic military police vehicle, so I figured we would do that. Pretty awesome vehicle, this Dodge Ram. The only thing I've noticed is that right front tire sticks out compared to the left. That's the only thing on this model that I've noticed that I'm not a big fan of. But inside, it's very cool. Look at that. Ooh la la, yes. Yeah, don't pay attention to that, though. Don't pay attention to that interior. Oh, let's go on the base. Now, you know we have to do it Fort Zancudo style. We have to drive through this because they don't open those gates up for you. So we won't worry about that. Hey, Jim, how you doing today, man? Look at that. He's got his M4 out. He's like, I dare you to try to get on our base today. I dare you. Speed limit is 15 through here. So we see any cars on this road, we will be enforcing those speed limits. There's one of the Crusaders down there now. You can check out the Impala. Let me head down here. I know we're going a little bit faster than 15, but let's go ahead and turn our little secondary lights on. I want to show you the Crusader. How awesome is that? Yes. It's a lot more legit than seeing that Jeep drive around, so I thought that'd be pretty cool. And they don't listen to your lights and siren or anything like that unless you blip them. But we won't be messing with them too much. Other than that, we're just going to keep an eye on the barracks. There's some people over there working out today, it looks like. We'll probably swing by over there, say hello to them. And look at that. You don't see this every day, but when you're on a fort, you do. There's a tank going right down the road here. You going left there, bud? Maybe not. All right, so we're going to be 10-8.
We've got a 148.
Armed suspects, possibly. Yeah, we'll be en route. Yeah, we're going to respond to this call. Oh, we have to go around the other way. It's right here on the outside of the base, so we are going to take that call. Yep, we're going to have to go around the... this whole entire refinery spot. I hear gunshots. I hear shots fired. Shit. I can't drive this thing for anything, trying to keep an eye on that mini-map. They kill the siren. Don't need that. Everybody's running towards this area. Are they on the outside? I think they're on the outside. Yeah. Let's go over here. Might have to do a little bit of off-road in here, but go through that gate. Why not? We'll have to go through this gate right here. Around this way, it looks like. Oh my god, we got explosions. We've got explosions. Are they on the actual... Where the hell are these guys? Here they are right here. And it looks like oh my god, okay. Get out of the vehicle, dude. Get out of the vehicle. It looks like there's a Highway Patrol officer here. Get your bigger gun out, man. Oh. We got the driver. Oh, they all have guns. They all have guns. Drop him. Drop. Is that... It looks like Trevor. He's dead. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him around on that other side. Which way did he go? You got him? Watch that tanker, man. You hit that. It blow. They're down. They're down. No, 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 no. I don't think so, lady. I don't think so. Let's go into ACOG mode here. Where's she at? I just saw her just a second ago. Pop your head out. Pop your head out. Yeah, you're screwed. There she is. I think she's down. Oop. He is. Oh, looks like a lady. Hard to say. They lost. Yeah, they're down. He goes, Christ almighty. Yeah, you're telling me, man. You are telling me. We got her as soon as we could. This is a kind of difficult spot to navigate sometimes because of the outside road here. Wow. Armed suspects came on the base, probably off the highway there. They are all going to be 1144. They are toast. Yeah, he dead. They all dead. We're gonna need the corner down here for sure. And let's check the vehicle here. Try to find out what was going on here with this thing. Anything at all? What we got? An Xbox One controller, a can of pepper spray, knuckle dusters, nothing interesting, vape juice. Yeah, we're gonna have to spawn them in. We're in the technically in the wilderness, so the corner's having some issues trying to get here on scene. Oh my god, fell from the heavens. But they're here on scene. Oh man, and that that highway patrol officer is gonna get on out of here if he can figure it. He doesn't even know how to get back to his own vehicle. That's good. Here, I'm gonna move your vehicle for you. Oh no, you're in it. Okay, so you're just waiting. No, you hit the post and you can't figure out how to get off of it. I see. Alright, so corner's on scene to clean that up. Let's get a tow truck out here too. I mean, we are out here in the wilderness, but still, you know. That was crazy, man. Did not expect that to happen. Did not expect that one. Tow truck it up. We have four 1144s with that. No, not a police vehicle. It's not a police vehicle. It is not. It is this thing. Which actually... Can we actually... Yeah, we can do a play check on it. Let's do that. 06 Frank Sam Lincoln 496.
Target vehicle license plate.
J Lagina.
06 Frank Sam Lincoln.
Yeah, they died of a firearm. Don't you worry about that.
Traffic violation.
Go ahead and tow this thing. There we go. Yes. This is the one I want to tow. There we go. He's here to pick it up. And he's, yeah, that'll work. That'll work. All right, 127. We're going to be code 4 off that, that shootout. So we're going to be clear. And 10-8. Hot pursuit of a fire truck coming out of there? What is happening here today? Here they are right here. Oh, no, I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. Hey! Out of that, dude! Out of it! Yep, they're not going to. Looks like we're going to be following them. 44 miles per hour. They're getting on the main roadway here. We're going to be north on Route 1. People, move. Looks like they're trying to do a rolling roadblock on them. Let's try to get them a little more, a little bit crazier than that. Let's go with the slightly aggressive now so we can, maybe they'll start hitting the brakes. Doesn't look like they're going to. We might have to spike these assholes. Let's do that. Let's get a couple more units. And let's spike them. We're going to have to spike the unit in front, but still, that's okay. We'll do what we can do.
Roger.
We're not going to let, they're not going to get far stealing a fire truck out of our base. I don't think so, man. Come on, hurry up. Boom, 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 boom. Pull him right there. He's going to be out of luck here. He's going to be out of luck. Oh my God. There goes the tires. Woo! Yeah, box him in right there, baby. Oh, not me. Damage my wheels. I don't care about your wheels, man. Yeah, that's going to be it for you, bud. That is going to be it for you. Let's see your fucking hands. Get on the ground. Steal a fucking fire truck. Oh, my God. They just got ran over by that lady. If you want anything else to happen, dude. All the way to the ground. All the way to the ground. I need to reinstall stealth traffic control so they don't go so crazy. All right. They've got him in custody. That was insane. Oh, are you kidding me? Lady, you're an idiot. No, yeah, you are an idiot. You're an absolute idiot. Let's turn this off. We got him in custody. Let's just clean this mess up off the side of the highway now. Oh my God. Yeah, steal a fire truck from our fort. You think you're gonna get far? I don't think so, man. We step up the aggression. Just because of that. I'm trying to get this thing off the road here. Hold on. With my fire truck driving skills here. Dude, hold on. Just wait a second. Just wait a second. There we go. Move it over here. Oh my God. I got all those tires on that thing, man. It is toast. We're gonna leave that right there. It's not really a whole lot we can do about that. They're on scene to pick him up. He's going to jail. This vehicle is destroyed since we threw the spikes on him. But we're going to head back to the fort and let the Let the sheriff's department clean the rest of this up.
Unit we, got two, a kid,
we got a motorbike pursuit. Is he on the actual base?
Looks like
he might be. We're going to head over there and see if we can make eyes on that motorcycle. It looks like it's on the actual like runways and stuff. Hopefully that is not the case. It's going that way. We got sheriff units on the base. And we got jets moving around. Oh my god, a sheriff car running into a jet. That's so ridiculous. Is it this guy right here? Yeah, it is. What are you doing, you dumbass? This is a great way to get killed, everybody. Ride a motorcycle with no helmet on Fort Zancudo on the runway. Maybe he always wanted to do this. Maybe he's just, you know, filling in that bucket list. Look at the corner, lost. No idea where to go in life over there. Dude, pull it over. Pull it over.
LFPD, stop your vehicle.
He is not gonna pull over. And it's one of our own. It's a soldier, probably. I don't know what he's on, but he is he's not making the best decisions today, is he? No, he's not. Let's try to get some other additional units here. There's a sheriff unit right there. There you go. Box him if you can, or don't. Just sit there. That'll work. Yeah, just sit there. Where's this guy going? He's going all the way to the end of the runway. Where are you going, man? Oh, he's going to turn around right here. All right. Dude, you're going to have to stop that bike. Oh, he's rammed into us. All right, he just rammed into us. He's still on the on the main runway at this moment. I don't know what the hell this guy... How are we going to stop this guy? We're going to start trying to put brakes on him right here. Oh, my... Yeah, coming to back end of the truck, dude. He tried, didn't he? Oh, you shit. You little shit. I don't think so, man. Let's hit the brakes on him real hard right here. That'll do her. That'll do her nicely. Get on the ground, dude.
LSPD,
get on the ground.
Don't make me
go non-lethal here. Dude, nope, no, 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 no. Nope, nope. I'm gonna tase him. I've got one tased. On the
stop,
runway.
Please.
Halt all air operations onto this runway. Dude, there's better things to do in life than take a bike, steal a bike. Oh my lord, Connor Johnson. What are you doing, Connor?
Attention, this
sit.
Dispatch. No
have a seat.
Required.
No, here, actually, you know what? We gotta get this open. We gotta get this open again. So, yeah, move right over here. You're lucky no one shoots you in the back of the head after what you did there, bud. Let me kill this. Let's move the bike off the runway. We need to get this runway cleared immediately for military operations. This is unbelievable, man. Somebody's stealing a bike, riding it around. And not to mention, it's a soldier. Like, this guy is definitely going to be discharged. I mean, after this stunt. Not his finest moment in life, that's for sure. Let's head over here so we're not impeding any flow of traffic here. All right, Connor, stand up. Just need you to stand up, dude. Can you stand up for me? There we go.
Dispatch
come over here.
Unit 2, Lincoln 12.
Organized
we
street race in Lago Zancudo. That's outside of us,
Great
so.
Ocean Highway.
Not worried about that. Go ahead and search him. Anything illegal on you, man? You know you are going to be discharged so fast. They are not going to be pleased with you today. Well, there you have it. Brochure, used needles, a ski mask, women's underwear, a blood-stained rag. Okay, well, used needles. That tells us it all. That tells us all. We had a sheriff unit right around here, so we're going to go ahead and do that, as well as get the tow truck out here to pick this bike up.
We're at the little coffee shop around the corner.
They're at the little coffee shop around the corner, on base. On base. All right, truck has been dispatched for the target. Okay, there's the truck right there. They're all coming up. That corner is still lost, man. You don't have to sit in there. Here you go. Make better decisions, Connor. I really wish the best for you, man. That was not cool at all. Well, the baddie 2's been impounded. We've got enough civilian nonsense happening here on the base. Come on, Corner. Get your life together, man. He is still just so lost. He's probably using Apple Maps. Yeah, see that fast. Maple Baps. 127 will be clear. 10-8. Another
12.
Armored
we
car.
Have, possible
what is happening here today? What is happening here today? Yeah, we'll take that. It's right behind us here. 29 miles an hour. What are they doing today on this base? I think they're going to be going down the main road. Yep, looks like it. Let's head out here. Try to block them off. Nope, they're on this right here. Oh, they're in a Duke o' Death. And they're turning around. They saw me. It's a black Dukes. It's a Duke o' Death, actually. And it's going to be here on the outer road of the hangars here. An armored vehicle. I'm not sure what to expect here out of these people. Are they not stopping? No, they're not. Okay, so we are definitely in a pursuit. Oh, shots are being fired at my vehicle from you? Oh, yes, they are. They're shooting at me. Why? What? New Sarah support. What the fuck are you doing, soldier? The fuck are you doing, soldier? No.
We are airborne and heading in.
The fuck are you? We got rogue soldiers over there on us. Jesus, man. Good thing I wore my vest today. Don't do it. Don't do it. Back to it. Good God. What is wrong with people here on this base? They shot my tire out. Yeah, there it went right there. We lost our right rear. We've got new air support here. Dude, do not test us today. Do not test us. I wish we had an option for military support. That'd be pretty cool.
Dispatch to all SWAT units. Assistance required on Great Ocean Highway in...
There they are right there.
Units respond.
I'm gonna go in for a pit on this guy. There's the corner van yet again. Just driving around. What in the hell is happening here? Yeah, I don't think, there we go. We'll just push that right on around like that. I need help from my, my new SWAT team. Where you at? Where are you at? There they are right there. Nope. Nope. They're repeatedly ramming us here. Yep, they're going back the other way, it looks like. We'll go for another hit on them. Boom! That might be enough. Nope. We get rough with them here when they're on the fort, man. All right, we're going for a pit on them here. We have enough speed for it now. There's the pit right there.
Backup required on,
let's see it. Let's see it.
Great,
you motherfucker. Shoot his tires out.
Roger,
going for his tires on that one. Oh, he's turning around. He's turning around. He's turning around. Get back out. Get back out. Dude, don't do anything stupid. Out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle. He's not listening at all. Had to really shoot at the tires on that one. Alright, everybody. Full out aggressive. I don't know if that means that they're going to shoot at him or not in that helicopter in the Little Bird, but it's hard to say. He's turning back around on us here. We're going to put a stop to this. You better stop. You better stop. Okay, he's stopping. He's stopping. And it's another... It's another one of our guys. What are you doing, man? Don't. Well, now we know where the fire truck was stolen from. He's headed back this way. Why are those units running away from us? Dude, get on the ground. Get on the ground. On the ground.
Police, stop whatever the
you
hell you're
jackass.
Doing.
Jackass. What the hell are you doing? All right. We've got him in custody now. Vince Kaufman. Vince,
attention,
what the hell is wrong with you, dude?
No further units required.
Anything illegal on you? Weapons, knives, guns, drugs?
Damn.
One thing I would love to see is some actual... Don't steal that car in front of me, dude. A novelty sheriff's badge and a kitchen knife. All right. Oh, he just went over there to check it out, I guess. All right. He has a valid license, no active warrants, but that doesn't mean anything, dude. You are going to jail.
Required.
You're going to jail. You'll be court-martialed. Everything else.
And Fort
everything else. Here.
Roger.
There's a unit right here to take him. Oh my God! And we're dead because for some reason, These guys in the fort think that we're bad, so I don't know why it does that. That was just like insta-dead after I called for sheriff backup. Anywho, that's definitely going to do it for this episode. Let me know if you want to see more military patrols. Like I said, there's not a whole lot we can really do that's realistic as far as a military patrol, like dealing with any on-base stuff. And I think that's something that's kind of overlooked in the community, is stuff that actually happened that would be realistic, that would happen on a base or something, or calls along those lines. So if any of you devs are out there watching, it'd be cool to have some actual military style call outs that are a little bit more realistic, where we don't have to like go guns a-blazing everywhere we go just because we're military and we can, you know. We've been released by the hospital, so we're gonna be fine, even though we took about 8 large rounds to the entire body. So anywho, that'll do it. I'll see you guys next time. Take care.